Did I lose you there for a moment? You know what's on my mind. My baby brother, Dylan. 17 years since the men of this bureau took him. Weapon? Really? And there goes the poster.
Objects of power can cause or be results of AWE's altered world events, intrusions upon the perceived reality. Now, the service weapon is, of course, a prime example of an OOP, a very powerful one, ingrained in the Bureau's DNA, a key component in our prime candidate program. Come out of that Russian roulette a winner and you're it.
Oh, look at this place. Where am I? The same gun. Okay, now I have a gun.
Thank you.
hear that? It's the dead man. Right after the pyramid spoke to me, and it was just noise, and I understood every word. And this gun's alive. You know what? I'm happy. Happy to be here. Things have quieted down outside. Is it safe to go? You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You can't let this happen. You stopped it. You. Oh, thank you. That was horror. Hissing sound that tried to invade me earlier. The hiss burrowing into everything in this place. Is the hiss your enemy? All right, it's our enemy. That babble's contagious. It burrows in like an infuriating melody that makes you hum it over and over. Thank you. Sense the control point. What does that mean? Help me fix it.
Hello? Can you hear me? Are you with us? With the Bureau? Are you still sane?
I can't tell you how happy I am to talk to somebody sane.
The feeling's mutual. Yeah, I'm Pope, Emily Pope, Dr. Darling's assistant.
My turn.
Should I lie?
Jesse Faden. I'm just visiting.
I should have lied.
Oh, shit! You're the new director! Hold on! We're coming out!
Director, Faden.
Call me Jesse.
Okay, Jesse. I'm Emily. Look, somehow, this hostile force, this...
Hiss?
That works? Somehow the Hiss managed to infiltrate the building without any warning.
And just like that, my name for it is official. The Hiss. Like the sound of poison gas leaking in.
We're in full lockdown. It seems to have spread everywhere and to everyone not protected by an HRA. And, extraordinarily, you. You are the director, and that makes you special by definition. Trench, I'm sorry, I'm talking too much. This whole situation is just a lot.
Trench is dead. Shot.
Ah.
I found his body. And the gun.
Do I tell her it looked like a suicide?
The service weapon.
Also, and this can sound crazy, but he keeps appearing to me, saying things. It's hard to make out, but he told me to cleanse the control point, push the Hiss out. The whole room shifted around.
You did that? And you entered the building when it was already in the lockdown, before you became the new director? How?
I'm not ready to tell her about you yet.
A janitor let me in.
I love it. This is fucking unbelievable. It's... I can't even... Look, Jesse, I have a million questions, and you probably have a million more.
Like, do you know my brother Dylan? Not yet.
But there's something I need to ask you to do first. If you can cleanse a control point, then you can maybe cure those infected or possessed by the Hiss. Because if that's possible, our options are very different.
Emily Pope. I don't know her, but I like her already. She's the opposite of the faceless agency I've blamed for what happened to me for so long. But I can't trust her yet. Or rather, the Bureau she's a part of.
Yes. I can try.
I'm speaking for you, of course. We can try it together. Okay. You with me? We did it before. Push the Hiss out. burrow too deep. Ripping it out rips them apart.
I can't cleanse them. I saw. It was worth a shot. Thank you, Director. Jesse.
I'm gonna tell her why I'm here. I'll risk it.
Listen. The Bureau was involved in an incident in my hometown, Ordinary, 17 years ago. The Bureau came in and covered the whole thing up. I've been looking for this place for a long time.
That's enough. Maybe that's too much already. I can't tell her about...
Sis. Sis.
Sis.
Dylan and the rest yet.
I've seen mentions of an Altered World event case dealing with Ordinary. You were at Ground Zero as a child? It was one of the big ones, and before my time. And very classified. I can try to dig out some old files for you. My boss, Casper Darling, would know, but he's missing. I think he knew this was coming, or suspected. He came up with the HRAs, the Hadron Resonance Amplifiers. I think they're what saved us, or a few of us. And Director Trench would know.
Trench, the ghost, or whatever he is, he mentioned something called the Hotline. Said I should find it.
It's another object of power, like the gun, an old Bakelite telephone. A direct line of communication between the director and the board. Maybe he can talk to you more clearly through that. I mean, Trench has years and years of experience. He might know how to destroy the hiss.
Where is the hotline?
It's kept in the communications department through the mailroom. It's part of this sector, so we can access it even with the lockdown in place. We'll get the door open for you.
Okay, that's my next stop.
That's Tomasi's department. He's the head of communications. I don't think he had an HRA. He kind of made a point about not wearing one earlier. Keep an eye out.
They call me the director. But that's not me. I'm not a director type. I'm not a leader.
Why am I here? I think you already know. Yes, I came for my brother, but there are other reasons, too. I said I was looking for answers, but I might never understand them. I'm not looking for proof. This is already it. More than enough. No matter what they told me all those years, I know it's real now. I didn't imagine this. I want to be a part of this world. What scares me shitless is that I finally found it. Only to see the hiss destroy it all.
Kardeşini aramak için geliyor, erkek kardeşini. Aramak için büroya geliyor. Büronun başındaki abimiz. İntihar ediyor. Daha sonra silahı eline aldığı anda bir anda kendini eğitimin içinde
buluyor.
Daha sonra ise olaylar gelişiyor. Yeni direktör bu kadın oluyor. Hazır eğitimi de tamamlamışken.
Where did the hiss come from?
I'm not sure. You said the hiss was here when you entered. Did you see anything like that outside
before
you came in?
Bu kadınla. Ama başka olaylar da dönüyor.
No, just inside.
The source is internal then. See, the oldest house is a sprawling complex with openings to other places as well. I don't even know where to start look, but the lockdown, the hiss escaping
with you. You mentioned the oldest house. What is it?
This building, the bureau headquarters, the oldest house, is a shifting place. You've seen it. It transcends its physical limits.
I've been to New York a few times. How didn't I notice this place?
It's an attribute of the building. This is a place of power. The oldest house doesn't like attention, so unless you're purposely trying to find it, you don't, which is perfect for us. The work we do here is essential, but unstable. The Bureau preferred...
So without you, I never would have found the front door. This trench, I keep hearing... Is he haunting me?
But an echo, maybe. See, if maybe it's like a... But I need...
I think... Can you tell this... Well,
so I'd have developed... Which is still... Got it.
Thanks.
I Dr. Durham with the...
Thanks, Emily. I'm sure I'll have more questions soon.
Just let me know.
Patlattık zaten. Direktörün odası burası. Yani buradan yöneteceğiz. Değişti. Ama daha önce öncelikle keşfetmemiştiniz.
Again, a welcome message.
Kırdığım şey havaya uçtu.
Communications. We're on the right track. Object of power. Something else has flashed out. We need to find it.
It's harder to hear you when I'm here. It's like...
channel's been changed. The board's in charge here. Their pyramids in the bureau seal. Are they really the ones pulling the strings? I'm not their director. I'm no one's director.
There you are. You were gone. Cut off. I got it. Just like you wanted, right? This will help you. Emily said that the hotline can be reached through the mailroom.
Thank you.
there's a key nearby. This must open the door.
They can fly.
I have a feeling he'll be back. Let's stay focused. The hotline should be past the mailroom.
Alright, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated
Alberto
by the
Tomasi, head of comms.
Serious illness affecting the staff at the U.S. Embassy.
The hotline can't be far now.
taraf olmuş be.
The Ocean View Motel and Casino. Dream Logic.
Ya Allah'ım ya Rabbim ya. Nasıl şizofren resimler yani. Oha görev tane. En baştan değildir ha. Ve salak salak bir şey yapmıyor.
All right, take this down. The situation in Cuba has been evaluated by the relevant...